Formation was over 120 degrees before and after surgery. Patient of the same kind. And the third is the question where the patient is assessing his own condition, answering 24 questions. And he was coming. Would you repeat the treatment in the same conditions? 92% of patients say yes. And if we remove the rib hump, then 100%. But these are psychological features. That's how we work with treatment of the skin. We do screening. How the children who in the risk group is under the supervision. We do conservative treatment from 20 to 40 degrees. We use braces and all that. Then we do surgery if there's more and operation rehabilitation. And that is getting used to the new life. That's the surgery clinic, the new one that was opened. It's a 10-story building. We've opened it last year. That's the equipment. And that's where we do surgery for patients. Thank you for your attention and for your patience.